A lot of boys that they have no home, they come from broken homes. You cannot go into any Shiva high school without paying the tuition. Most of our students are not capable of paying the tuition. Now, this boy is not going to come to our school, he's not going to be here. He'll be in the streets.
Bus Town is like my home.
It's a place that kids feel safe. הוא בונה כל תלמיד, בונה את התלמיד לחיים.
פה בקרי התנועה, צעירים של העתיד למדינת ישראל.
The policy of the school was that every boy should be accepted, every boy should get a good education.
The most important thing in our life is to have a possibility to do what you want.
The school is really giving them something they wouldn't get in any other place.
It's building you for a technological future.
Boys Town has changed me not only in education, it gives you values for future, for life.
דגש על כל תלמיד.
And we have counselors and we have social workers.
ילדים שבאים ממצבים כלכליים מאוד קשים.
ההורים שלי באו מאתיופיה, באו פה מבצע משה, וכאילו, בהתחלה היה להם השיקום מאוד קשה, באמת, כאילו, עשו כאילו, הרבה דברים כדי שהצליחו פה. אין בתי ספר כמו קריית נוער, או בויז טאון. אני אישית, כאילו, כל העתיד שלי, כאילו, אני עצמי, בנוי על הבית ספר הזה, כי הם, בוא נאמר שעשו אותי מחדש.
יש הורים גם שהרבה פעמים אומרים לי שהארוחות פה שהילד מקבל, זה ארוחות יחידות שבבית אין להם כל כך לתת לילד אוכל.
And we have everybody helping him to grow and to learn and to come out as a good citizen.
If they wouldn't have anyone to talk to, the problems that they would have would be kept inside.
My name is Eitan Poshet. I have grown up in Israel my whole life. I was born in Jerusalem. The school I used to go to just gave up on me. After fourth grade, I sort of stopped coming to school. I had like a mental breakdown. My father died.
My work in the high school is meeting with children. We talk about the problem they have.
Through that, they'll have a better experience, both in school and as a person.
If I wouldn't have come to Boys Town, I think I probably would have dropped down somewhere into the gutters. I wouldn't have been getting anywhere in life. You could do basically anything you want and they'll help you get there. I'm here most of the week, I'm in all the classes, and I'm learning, which is something I wasn't doing 4 years ago.
What makes Boys Town unique is a special interaction that the student has with his teacher.
It's a great place for studying. The teachers here are great. All the rabbis are very warm and friendly.
The connection is not just teacher-pupil. It's more than that.
We invest in each student.
They have an open mind, so
whatever you need, whatever you want, you can develop in.
פה בקרית נוער, כולנו חברים, just like family.
When the students come here happy, they are open to learn.
Some of them from Russia, they came without parents, and this place is their house, their parents, it's everything for them.
It is very unusual for me because I'm in another country with another people, with another language.
התוכנית כאן מיועדת עבור תלמידים שבאו מברית המועצות לשעבר. כשאני יודע מאיפה התלמידים האלה מגיעים ואני רואה מה, לאן הם מגיעים בסוף הדרך, אני רואה שבנינו תלמידים, זאת אומרת לקחנו תלמידים מהשפטות והוצאנו אותם, גידלנו אותם, רוממנו אותם, אני מרגיש סיפוק גדול מאוד בזה.
אני המנהל של ההנדסאים. אני עובד בבית ספר כאן 15 שנה. יש לנו צוות מורים הטוב ביותר בירושלים ובכלל בכל הארץ.
אנחנו לומדים פה להיות הנדסאים, ואחר זה מתגייסים לצבא ולוקחים תפקיד במה שלמדנו פה.
חלק מהם הלכו לתחרויות בינלאומיות. יש לנו תלמיד אחד, התלמיד שלי, שהצליח להגיע למקום שני בעולם במדעי המחשב.
We are the first in Israel which started the Cisco Academy 12 years ago. We prepare them for how to build a network and all the infrastructure and how to configure routers.
I also get to develop things that usually you don't have in other schools.
בכל בתי ספר שלימדתי, שם מלמדים את מה שמשרד החינוך מבקש, אבל כאן ביקשו לדברים חדשים.
What you do in robotics is you're writing programs on the computer, you're making stuff turn around and move. It's fun, it's interesting.
לבנות משהו חדש ולראות שזה עובד, זה משהו אוקיי.
קריית נוער היא המקום שכל תלמיד שנכנס פה, אני בטוח שהוא יוצא לעולם מושלם בכל התכונות שהוא צריך כדי לחיות את החיים בצורה הטובה ביותר.
הרגשתי שכבר יש לי ידיים ואנשים שתופסים אותי, שבזכות זה אני יודע שעכשיו יש לי עוד מה לעבור, יש לי עוד את החיים לפני.
Boystein is not only to force information. We see the whole students to find his abilities, to see how he did with karate, with soccer, and all those sports.
מה שבטוח, מה שלא חסר בבית ספר, זה מגרשי כדורגל, כדורסל, כל השיעורים, מכון כושר.
Fitness room, music room, there's the running track.
דואג להם שיהיה להם מגרשי ספורט, יהיה להם חוגים אחרי הצהריים, שיהיה להם שיעורי עזר, נגינה אחרי הצהריים.
I teach him music. I also work with the band and the choir here in school. The music gives the kids self-confidence, so it makes them stronger people.
We learn how to train dogs. The kids will learn the psychology of the dog, talks on the confidence. Patient, sensitivity, they're very smart kids and we're very impressed.
In the classroom, you know the whole Bible by heart, but only when you go out here, when you're out here, you can actually see the Bible with your own eyes. I've noticed that in Boystown, no matter what background, what social background the kids come from, when we go out on a field trip, we all act as a team.
I'm in the Navy.
I do mechanics and I'm a combat soldier. All the skills I have come from Boys Town.
You see the success of your students, that's
wow.
When I was in the program in high school, I participated in the national science competition and I made it to the final round. Reaching that level of the competition was very special. I felt like I gave something to the school.
What we expect of our students is whatever they received here, that they at the end should contribute back to the society.
Boys Town is basically what we call in Hebrew a kul hituch, where basically everything in life comes together. Spirituality, responsibilities, skills, it makes them into a complete person. It's very exciting to see how the school continues with its ideals and with its missions and goals, and I would definitely want my kids one day to come and learn here.
מקום מאוד גדול, אין מקום כזה בעולם.
הרגשתי שכבר יש לי ידיים ואנשים שתופסים אותי, שבזכות זה אני יודע שעכשיו יש לי עוד מה לעבור, יש לי עוד את החיים לפני.
I feel that the students here are very, very satisfied from the הכנסת אורחים of קריית נוער.
When you're here, you know everything will be okay.
Boys Town is a great school which allows you to achieve what you want to be.
What is Boys Town? Boys Town is a family of teenagers, of teachers who are all together under one roof and they're always going to take care of you.
I couldn't imagine a life without Boys Town.
I love this place.